About to hear it. It's from the album that's titled Me and a Gun. This is sung a cappella. It's a rather chilling account of a horrifying experience, a rape experience that happened 6 years ago. Tori Amos.
Still up and driving, can't go home, obviously. So I'll just change direction, 'cause they'll soon know where I live. And I wanna live, got a full tank and some chips. Was me and a gun and a man on my back, and I sang holy, holy as he buttoned down his pants. You can laugh, it's kind of funny. Things you think in times like these, like I haven't seen Barbados, so I must get out of this. Yes, I wore a slinky red thing. Does that mean I should spread for you, your friend, your father, Mr. Ed? Me and a gun and a man on my back, but I haven't seen Barbados, so I must get out. And I know what this means. Me and Jesus, a few years back, used to hang, and he said, it's your choice, babe. Just remember, I don't think you'll be back in 3 days' time, so you choose well. Tell me what's right. Is it my right to be on my stomach, a friend Seville? Me and a gun and a man on my back, but I haven't seen Barbados, so I must get out of this. Do you know Carolina, where the biscuit soft and sweet? These things go through your head when there's a man on your back, you're bushed flat on your stomach. It's not a classic Cadillac. Me and a gun and a man on my back, but I haven't seen Barbados, so I must get out of this. No, I haven't seen Barbados, get out of there.